displacement reactions. Reactions in which more active metal displace less active metal from its salts in aqueous solution. We can understand it reaction between iron nails and copper sulfate solution. Hydrated copper sulfate, blue color. Aqueous solution of copper sulfate, blue color. Rubbed iron nails, shining surface. Aqueous copper sulfate. Iron nails in aqueous copper sulfate solution. Displacement reactions. Iron plus copper sulfate equal to iron sulfate plus copper. Iron is more active metal, is displaced copper from copper sulfate, which is less active metal. After 20 minutes, copper deposits on iron nails. We compare this is nails previously and after reaction, this copper deposits. Dark blue color become light. Okay, with response to initially this is the color of copper sulfate solution initially, and after the reactions this become dim and it is converted into green color of copper sulfate. Displacement reactions. Double displacement reaction, also called precipitation reaction. So reactions in which exchange of ion take place between two reactants are called double displacement reactions. In this reaction, precipitate is formed. So that also called as precipitation reactions. So reactions between barium chloride and sodium sulfate. During this reaction, barium sulfate and sodium chloride are formed. Barium sulfate insoluble in water. It appears as precipitate. That's why it is also called precipitation reaction. Aqueous solution of sodium sulfate. Test tube. Barium chloride in test tube 1, sodium sulfate in test tube 2. Now we are mixing both. Now this barium sulfate and sodium chloride. Barium sulfate is insoluble, appear as precipitate. White precipitate of barium sulfate.
reactions. Redox is composed of two words, reduction and oxidation. Now oxidation, addition of oxygen, non-metal to any substance is called oxidation. Mg plus O2 equal to MgO. This is called oxidation of magnesium. When iron combined with sulfur, iron sulfide is formed. This is called oxidation of iron. Reduction, removal of oxygen from any substance to HgO equal to Hg plus O2. From mercuric oxide, oxygen is removing. That's why it is called reduction of mercuric oxide. Reduction of silver oxide. Heating of copper powder. Copper turnings. Copper oxide. Now it is black color copper second oxide. Reaction is like this. 2Cu plus O2 equal to 2CuO. Copper having red color and copper oxide has black color. Redox reaction. When oxidation and reduction reaction take place simultaneously, it is called redox reaction. Cu plus H2 equal to Cu plus H2O. Here CuO undergoing reduction, while hydrogen H2 undergoing oxidation.